that was thrown behind you. Represent for your place from your heart. Bandsman, I want to follow me with on you and level with it.
Then some money a root of all evil. So evil is a big money tree. Everybody respect wicked people. Wicked people not like nobody. Then some police they deal with protection. But protection will come to free. Stress will mad you with all of the bills them. But madman is easier than we. As anything people run to doctors. Doctor run to home remedy. Overclass a post for the economy, but every day get a people party. New York, me want every foreigner to hear me. We no member them family yard. Who no know where the report is story. Still no make this same mistake of all. That's why me say loyalty over loyalty. And that
ETV Live, and we have Kipperick. How are you doing, sir?
Yeah, man, good, all good, you know what I mean?
Yes. I just watched your performance. It was a blessed performance.
Yeah, man, give thanks, you know, give thanks to all the energy we get from the people, man, thing, you know what I mean? Give thanks to the gathering. Give thanks to all the press who come out. Everybody will take them time and come out. We appreciate them. And we just give thanks.
Yes. So what is the message you have to give to the people through your music?
Well, a lot of message, you know what I mean? Because, you see, what I tend to sing a lot about things that people can relate to. You know what I mean? So if people listen a lot of my songs, then we know, say, yeah, me I talk about what happened in a life for real. So whether it be in a reality form, or it be in a drama form, or it be in a whatever form it comes in. You know what I mean? But it's something where them can listen to and say, yeah, we know about this, or we experience it already. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Absolutely.
Sure.
Yes, I hear you sing a lot about loyalty and royalty.
Yeah. Because we have to put in that punch there, you know, we have to make the people understand, say, yeah, when time when you leave home, don't forget home. You know what I mean? Because if you don't remember where you come from, you're not going to know where you go. You know what I mean? So in order for shape the future, you have to remember the past and them things there, and that carry you through and keep you up. You know what I mean? So always remember your people, them. Always remember your family. Always remember your good friend, them. You know what I mean?
Yes.
And just keep that focus there. If you have the focus there, you have life.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah,
so,
man.
So what could the people expect from you from here today? Any other performances?
Yeah, man. Tuesday, I got to do a past show in Brooklyn. Then you have the first, I'm there Orlando with Shaggy. The second, back in New York again, and next something again. Then the third. So much so, I've got all the booking agents, you know.
So do you plan to go to the Labor Day Parade or the Miami Carnival this year?
Yeah. If the parade provide a choco we can go pan. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? A safe choco we can go pan. We're out there, man, definitely.
Nice.
You know what I mean? So I just hear about a good choco we can go pan and them things. Because I know for a time now, the choc problem are going out there and them things. So if we get a good choco we can go pan, it's all good.
Okay, so for the people that want to find you, Instagram, Facebook, any dates for your performances, where can they go online?
All right, the Instagram is The Real Kipperick, A-L-K-I-P-R-I-C-H. Yeah, The Real Kipperick. Facebook is the same thing, Twitter is the same thing. So I'm easy to find. Don't go on, like, can't find me, you know. I'm easy to find, you know. Yeah, see? Yeah, man, say, so don't know. A Champion League something. So remember, The Real Kipperick, D-I-R-E-A-L-K-I-P-R-I-C-H.
Yeah, so we're here with The Real Kipperick. Big up BETV.
You don't know, BETV, everything locking to the fullest. BETV, a Champion League something. No, BETV.
Thank you, bless.